Welcome to EA Sports Live coverage of the Premier League. It's Crystal Palace against West Bromwich Albion. Let's go up to Selhurst Park right now, the home, of course, of Crystal Palace. It's a pretty grey and dismal day.
They couldn't find a winning goal. They drew against Leicester City.
Yeah, gave them a few chances, that 0-0 stalemate. They might suffer a defeat here.
Well, when you look at this lineup, it's almost unrecognisable from the team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. It's West Bromwich Albion that we'll all want to talk about in this match. Delaney, got it back again. He's got support here. He's linked up well. And here's the shot. Still in play here. It's gone in, off the goalkeeper.
An open goal, but he had to keep his concentration and he did the simple thing well.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Joe Ledley. Marwan Shamak. Here's the chance. Straight at the goalkeeper. Chance from the pass, got to be. Oh, that's zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Varela. Here's the cross. That's a challenge that could lead to a chance. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with...
Graham Dorans.
Here's the shot. Might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
And their score is now 2-0. This is Campbell.
Here's the chance.
What a decisive save. Yusuf Malumbu. They need to try and get the ball back now.
Well, he has a go.
That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper. Beat...
Athleticism
has gone back to him.
And hits it.
He's blocked it there.
Tries his luck. Dives away the keeper to keep it out. And he hits it for goal. There's still a chance after the save.
That'll be another corner coming up. Time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Fraser Campbell. This is Campbell. Some good runs to his right from his teammates. Could get his cross in now.
Great opportunity. In with a chance.
Too eager, too early offside. To make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. His man.
Oh, in goes the cross. Shamak!
Up he went, and the header, it just... Got possession.
It's a chance! Got to be!
That's another goal. From a player that they brought in for this season. And it was a very wise move, Alan.
I think it was. He's done himself justice. He's proved that he was worth all the effort to bring him to the club. You aren't looking too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one. Bottom left, what a shot.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Final whistle goes, the game is over, and the final score 2-1.